Oh, that's nice. Well, me, you know, my visa's still there. I'm gonna turn that more and more into metal instead of wood.
It would be crazy.
Metal house sparkling.
All you're gonna see is like all of a sudden on the beach a metal house or something.
Yeah.
The people that join the service gonna be like, what?
Yeah, just heard what you said about 2000 metal. When you told me that you didn't want to be a moderator anymore, well, that's the time where they don't respect you anymore. It's like me.
Yeah, they called me off because literally.
Yeah, it's like me. Yeah. They moderate for my chat, but they don't respect me at all anymore. So.
Well, I'll make my moderators with the
It sounds like you're beating them up or anything. You gotta respect me, bud.
How can I be at my mother's when they live like across the world? How is that working? One day trip to beat up a moderator?
Is that even possible, Pug Gaming? 16 dodos killed a giga? Well, in that case, what is the health and melee on the dodos?
Did he kill that?
Yeah, 16 dodos just killed a level 123 giga. One dodo died. Well, awesome.
What is the million?
Yeah,
that
me too. Because I have about 16 or 20 dodos myself.
How do you do my 16 to 20 dodos?
I don't know. Food. And also I have named one of them, well, two of them to be honest, but one of them is really funny. And also I explained it why. Because I named one of them Mia, because Mia is the most annoying human that I know of. And Dodos is the most annoying dinosaur in the Ark game. I don't like them at all.
That name is pretty good. I guess I like. I should probably not have said that because I can expect a timeout sooner or later.
Is me either respecting Omega really difficult? First of all, respecting you is me respecting Omega really difficult. Okay.
let's see how long that range works.
It doesn't matter. She doesn't respect me anyway. Or something like, yeah. I just sent you a photo on PSN. Okay, I will check that out later on, David.
Hashtag report that guy to
Game Boy 3500. How are you doing? And welcome to the channel. Ice
and
Muffin, welcome to the
channel. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, yes, I'm using the mic now. It works as well. I actually have Omega of Sweden live stream playing. And, yeah, you could see me actually do that cheating and coloring and paint it right there. Just because I got bored. But this entire base thing done. Yeah. Yeah, down here. It's legit. If I can find it. Again. Probably can't. But. That's isn't it? Right, here it is. This entire thing is legit. The reason it took me so long to get this stream out is because I was actually gathering resources and things to build that. Then I died, so I went exploring, I was killed, and I lost all the resources. Because I had enough resources to build a small base. While we're out here. And you know what? Since we've already tamed that guy, let's just do this so I don't need a saddle. Let's just so I don't need a saddle. We ride him. I've never got a million dollars before. Oh shit, these are meant for gathering wood. So yeah, last video, I said that the next time I have a video come out, I would have moved in. That is not true because it was going to be true, but then came false. Just because. You know, just because I died. I did also change the weight that I can carry, just so when I have enough to carry all this stuff. So I'm actually going to go out right now, try to find my pet. I'll show you this trick. And also, if you do want to see me use the face cam again, that I got a few weeks ago. Wait, is that frog? Yeah, it is. I need this frog. Do team. These old Mufo. That's not the frog. And even just for cute protecting or kiting and or swimming face whatever it is that they get with you. But I also need to find that bait because they have that snail. I need the snail. They drop cementing plates. I do have them put stats on for things like this. Now let's just do this for us both. I don't need the moon's help. How do you do this? But then that goes into these are all creatures from Scotch stuff, by the way. That was not supposed to happen. Oh, really? I spawned in some leech. Really? I'm just gonna leap right here and go. Minecraft, no, that's not good. Right, so let's load this up. And let's see if I remember. Yeah, this is a cheating account. You can't let me use cheating. So let's see if I remember. Wait. I'm a level. Oh, I'm level 105. Just gonna get it up to 1,000. Stamina control. Drop 1,000 as well. Then let's just go with movement speed. Tomorrow, I will be doing another live stream on art to finish off this episode. So, that's this episode. But in future, it's going to be every 2 days and in between, probably Minecraft. Or a different game. So, see you guys.